drop, and the ball just slipped through his fingers, and there's nothing he can do about it now. You really need to be on your toes at this level.